There's not a single entrepreneur on the planet who hasn't had to overcome failure over and over again. It's just simply a rite of passage. So if you're obsessed enough with it, if you believe in yourself and you know deep down that what you're doing is important, there's always another door to open. You just have to keep looking.